I'll never speak again.
Thank you all for coming. 34 years, I guess, on Tuesday. 34 is not, you know, like a milestone or anything like that, but it's obviously a good way to get people together. A lot of my friends, you know, I get to see a lot of my friends that I probably don't see enough because of work and stuff, so it's good to have you all here tonight, I guess. So we can sort of catch up, have a drink, have some food. Hopefully you all enjoyed it too. And another reason is basically I asked Frances to marry me. I can't talk her up enough, I guess. So
you will. It's a wedding day.
Come on. It's going to be like 12 hours. Sorry?
Yes. Surprised you did.
Sorry, I had to.
I thought you were going to say no.
Anyway, it all happened this week.
When the father said yes.
When the father said yes, so...